I understand you have a lot of information about dinosaurs. Is that true?
Yeah.
Can you tell me a little bit about those dinosaurs?
Okay.
Okay. At the beginning.
Okay, this is the beginning.
As she said goodbye to the shore, so the sun wouldn't notice the seaweed that wrapped its arms around you.
Thanks. Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad. And not too many families have the opportunity to have this. Pretty great. And you guys, you grandkids, you've had a pretty good run too. You didn't have the run that we did.
And she said, he's in jail. I said, what?
Come on, Mom. You're on camera.
Up yours with a french fry.
Dream of mine, a little nightmare of yours.
To be asked to take this plunge, to forgive and forget, and be the bottom
line. Now, let me know you're
playing. Get me at my name.
Mom,
don't worry.
Good night, Daddy.
So love me, Mother, and love me, Father.
I'm obnoxious for a little while.
The cats sit the right, as big as a monster. In this concrete jungle, with streetlights hanging the hats.
So make all your last demands, for I will forsake you, and I'll meet your eyes for the very first time, for the very last.
Now don't do that, Neil.
Oh, really?
The question is, how are you doing?
I can't believe I'm doing this. You and me, camera. I was there almost 15 years ago. She looks better today than she ever did then.
The light is blinding my eyes as the soft walls eat us alive.
But you're paid to breathe.
Tyler and Brian, you are literally in the clouds.
Don't tell Daddy or Rosie, okay?
Why not?
Because it's gonna be a surprise. Come on, Tyler.
a family is so that we can have horrendous crowds like this to get together and love each other.
Okay.
That is just so typically me. Oh, baby.